around the clock.
Also, they are known to gather together to perform an specific feeding technique, which is the bubble net feeding. This behavior can be done alone or in groups. It's a bit rare to see this behavior here. It is much more common, for example, in Alaska. Cannot fall asleep completely is because they need to control their breathing. Their breathing is involuntary. It's not like us, which is involuntary, so we can fall asleep and forget about that. We need some parasites. Okay, 11 o'clock.